Welcome back, girls and boys. We are making a cool summer windmill today. You will need color paper, glue stick, a pair of scissors, some crayons, and decoration. Start off by creating your own design on your color paper. You can be as creative as you'd like. Now we are going to cut our paper, starting from each corner, going towards the middle. Enjoy creating your own windmills and don't forget to send us your pictures. Until next time, bye!